I can't. Hi, my name is Sibylla, and I am a beautician guru. I've been beauticianing for 4 years now, and biology is my backup plan. My essence is all very natural, and my aesthetic is really just to bring out your inner beauty. I hope you enjoy this video. It's a video for getting ready for a night out. A girls' night out on a Friday night, and since I had no girl volunteers, I had to use my boyfriend who so lovingly volunteered for me to help me in this tutorial.
Me, please.
So we begin with putting on this elegant headband to keep away the stray hairs.
Make sure the headband is secure and hold back all hair follicles.
And then we must begin to wash the face, so some Crystal Geyser water will do wonderfully. And some Dawn. Dawn, which cleans two times more greasy dishes, it really cleanses your pores and brings out your natural flush.
So just go ahead and spray on some water. And just pour the soap directly on the face and vigorously rub it in. And make sure you dry it very, very well.
After that, we must use some daily moisturizer.
Just go ahead and put it directly on the face and rub it in. Make sure you're getting all the cracks and crannies of the face.
And then we're gonna start by hiding all those things on your face with some bless you, some elephant tusk colored skin product. So yes.
And you're just gonna go ahead and dab that onto your brush and make a triangle under the eyes to hide those bags. And go ahead and dab it on any imperfection. Make sure you get it a little bit on the lips. We're gonna cover up his beard.
Then we move on to some beautiful contouring. You get some natural palette from New York City with an X, and it's best to use a spoon to really get those arches. What?
So go ahead and brush your brush across the whole palette and use the spoon as a boundary for your arches. Begin with the nose to make the nose a little thinner, and then go for a darker tone to just really accentuate your cheekbones, and just go ahead and rub that in. Also, get it a little bit on the forehead to make your face pop out. You want a thin nose.
Then to really blend it all in, we use this.
So just go ahead and rub everything everywhere.
And natural eyebrows are not the way to go these days.
So we're gonna go ahead and cover up his old eyebrows because it's just a no-no. So we're just gonna use some foundation and cover those bad boys up.
So I'm using some color, it's called color, to really express how you're feeling, which is surprised all the time. So you gotta arch it up there.
We're gonna make it look a little bit natural and give it sort of a frayed look. Make sure it goes a little past your natural eyebrows. So you just have some beautiful long eyebrows and fill it in maybe with some eyeshadow to give it more natural look.
We've got to add some color to your cheeks, so lipstick is always the best way to go. The pinkest color you can get is always best to give you a natural tone thing.
So just go ahead and streak that on the cheekbones and then rub it in.
We need to really accentuate the eye and, you know, make it pop with this Revlon eyeliner to give you some of those like cat eye stuff to make your eyes like cats.
So we're just gonna start from the inner eye and go ahead and wing our way out and go past the eye and just sort of make a triangle.
Since we're doing a nice party eye decoration situation, we're gonna go with this shimmery brown.
And so we're just gonna use our finger and start from the inside and just make our way out.
And you really wanna bring out the color of your eye with whatever color your eye is eyeliner.
And we're gonna get to the bottom so it really makes your eyes pop. You may stab on accident.
Use this torture device to curl the eyelashes to make them bend in ways they shouldn't be.
So go ahead and get dangerously close to the eye and just squeeze.
Because it's party night, you know, we gotta use some blue mascara from Big False Lash. It's great.
And don't be afraid to get it in your eye because it's eyeball safe, and just sort of go upwards and downwards with the lash. Lashes.
All right, and then the natural lip is weak, so you really gotta add to it and outline it to, yes. And again, you go for the brightest pink lipstick to bring attraction to your lips.
And so we did the lip liner, and make sure you go outside the lips, the natural lips, just to add voluptuousness to them. And go ahead and pucker up and just slap that lipstick on.
Let me take a selfie.
So now we begin with the fingers, and you're just gonna start to file them. Then you wanna pick a color that matches your skin tone and your personality. So for him, I chose red and black. And we're just gonna paint that in the nails. And now we're gonna start with the hair. So make sure you brush it first and get all the nappiness out. No one likes stray hair, so we're gonna straighten everything out first. Then we're gonna get it all wet and spray water on it and begin combing. A nice parted look is very sophisticated, but also a wonderful party look. Wow, beautiful. And we're gonna make some final touches by adding a flower to the hair. And now for clothing. You want to have a nice shoe for any type of weather. We're preparing with rain boots. You wanna show as much flesh as possible. Maybe a little underwear if you're into that. A sweet bandeau is always the way to go. A little off-the-shoulder action is wonderful. And always have a sweater, just in case the weather takes a nasty turn. And thank you for watching.
Oh, fuck. Okay, there. Oh, my God. I can't handle this.